That's mercy. But where number four? One small special gift to your teacher.
Start.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
Now I will take attendance. As many.
Present, sir.
Chamatkar.
Present, sir.
Mochitam.
Present, sir.
Prilip.
Present, sir.
Sai.
Present, sir.
Okay, completed. Today I am going to tell about story. The Honest Woodcutter. Once upon a time, woodcutter cutting a tree near bank of the river. Suddenly, yes, fall down into the river. Woodcutter started crying. Angel came up from the river and asked, "Why you're crying? Why you're sad?" Woodcutter said, "My axe fell down into the river." Angel went, "Come up with gold axe. Is it yours?" Woodcutter said, no, not mine." Angel went and come up with a silver axe. Is it yours? Woodcutter said, no, not mine." Angel went, come up with iron axe. Is it yours? Woodcutter said, yes, it's mine." Angel impressed and given three axes. Two woodcutter. Happy. Woodcutter happy. Moral of the story is
honest.
Is the best policy.
Class
completed. Bye, children.